What will the next 10 years of creativity look like? Is it possible to create your best work ever and be creatively fulfilled? Do you wish to stay relevant and continue creating as the world changes dramatically over the next few years? Well, I've spent the last 4 months creating 19 videos to address these exact questions. I think creativity will heavily be driven by artificial intelligence. You may have heard of GPT-3, made by a company called OpenAI, which can generate text. But they also announced another model called DALL-E, which can generate images just with text descriptions. Take a look at some of its results. You don't need to code or teach it. You just describe the image and it makes it for you. It's really that simple. DALL-E is what's known as a multimodal model. It deals with two modalities, images and text. But multimodal models can theoretically be trained on anything. Imagine a single model which can take in images, video, audio, any kind of text, sensory data, and produce any kind of media you could imagine. Just with a text description of what you want, multimodal models could theoretically generate a painting, your music album cover, product design, an entire movie, your next great song, or even the architectural design for a building. At the same time, you could even cross between them. Imagine creating a song by only giving an AI model a specific painting. Imagine generating a building architecture design just based on a movie you liked. The creative possibilities through multimodal AI are endless, which is why I made this series. This series is specifically about future versions of GPT-3, multimodal AI models like DALL-E, and where these models converge and intersect with the dimension of human creativity. In this series, I will share important creative lessons from multimodal creatives of the future and describe some of their characteristics I can imagine. I will be sharing strategies I can foresee to help you compete and stand out from every other creative in the future. I'll talk about how you could even make money as a creative through multimodal AI and the industrial shifts we'll see as a result of these models. This series even attempts to predict the impacts that multimodal AI will have on our broader society, and I will also try to even answer some of the larger philosophical questions you may have about the ethics of multimodal creativity and even the nature of creativity itself. Creativity will for sure evolve this decade. AI is accelerating. This series is different from anything I've ever made before. It is a departure from the here and now. We are leaving today and exploring the next 2 to 10 years of creativity and AI. Today, I'm asking you to take a leap of faith with me, and please keep an open mind as we are discussing the future. I'm not saying everything will happen right away or even at all. There are commercial limitations which will need to be addressed, like super resolution, inference speed and latency, the computational demands of generating intensive things like videos, copyright infringement, AI alignment, and of course, making the AI tech access available to everyone in the world. I want to be clear, DALL-E is currently not available to anyone. Even though I've been making the series, even I haven't tried it. But that's not the point here. The point is, every once in a while, you get a taste of the future. You can look around the corner and see roughly what's on the other side. It's so real, you can viscerally feel it. That's what all of this is about. Throughout the series, I will be using a program called the Multimodal Photo Editor. This is a theoretical Windows program that is possible even with today's technology. Think of it as a future version of Adobe Photoshop. I created it just for this series to help teach you some of the creative lessons I can imagine for the future. Even though it's an image program I'll be using, no matter your creative discipline, whether it's architecture or product design, this series is relevant, applicable, and made with all of the creative disciplines in mind. Anyways, for the next 18 days, I will be releasing a video every day. So I know it's common for YouTubers to ask, but I really mean it this time. If any of this stuff interests you, I'm asking you to please make sure you are subscribed and have notifications on so you can know when a new video comes out every day over the next month or so. In the very last video, I will even be sharing the link to an exclusive Clubhouse event where you can join me as well as others who watch this series, and we can discuss all the ideas in it, and I will try to answer any remaining questions you may have. With all of that out of the way, buckle in. I hope you're ready because this series is an experience of its own. I'd like to personally welcome you to GPT-X, DALL-E, and our multimodal future. See you on the other side.